Welcome to 2 News at Noon. A bus crash in Clark County. In fact, it happened along Route 68 near Young's Dairy. We have Anthony Kiko who is standing by live to give you those breaking details.
Now, six high school students who were a part of that crash are actually at the hospital, and that happened after this stretch of State Route 68 turned into the site of a pretty scary crash. Authorities say around 10 a.m., a school bus that was carrying about 23 students who were a part of Ohio Summer's program was actually rear-ended. Authorities tell us the driver of the car that rear-ended the school bus continued to head down State Route 68 and at least hit one more car before stopping in Greene County. The six students were taken to the hospital that were complaining actually of back and neck pain. School officials don't believe any of the injuries are serious, but say everyone is pretty shaken up.
You know, the initial call came in to us that we'd had a bus hit with injuries, and at that point, you're always very concerned for the safety and well-being of the students.
The vehicle also collided with at least one, possibly two other vehicles. We had a highway patrol officer stop with the vehicle, and we're determining whether or not it's a medical or what reason could have caused the accident here in Clark County, and then to have the driver continue to down to Greene County.
Now, we presume the driver of that vehicle was also taken to the hospital. As for the 17 other kids that were actually on that bus, they were all taken home, and school officials say that parents have been notified. Reporting in Clark County, Anthony Kiko, 2 News on your side.